So Adam and I went shopping at the Junction in Toronto, which is like hipster heaven. It's a treasure trove of things, you know, lost and long forgotten. And we absolutely love it. You can find things like old pictures and even windows and, you know, those cupboards with many doors. And so we were looking around for stuff for his new apartment. We even found this button stash and this preserved lobster. So here's what he found.
You can see another bomb for a garbage can.
So cool. So here's Adam walking home with his newfound treasure. Thanks for watching. You can click here to see our last vlog.